Hello friends, this is Brother Carlos here. Let's just go ahead and lock some devils out right now on behalf of everyone who has signed up for 1 year. 1 year intensive deliverance prayers, curse breaking, spiritual warfare. That's what I'm talking about, on behalf of individuals and family members. Would you like to include yourself and your family members to this powerful dynamite to hell? Okay, intensive deliverance prayers, witchcraft breaking as well, curse breaking. Okay, you're gonna see right now how I do it. Okay, and this is every day, all day long, several times a day, every day, on behalf of everyone who has signed up for 1 year intensive deliverance prayers, okay, on their behalves and also on behalves of their family members. We don't play games, folks, okay? This is not a religious preacher or a Jezebelian preacher. I know what I'm doing. This is Brother Carlos Oliveira, okay? And believe me, you owe it to yourself and to your family members to sign up today, okay? This is how I pray for them every single day, okay? Let me just go ahead and minister right now. On behalf of everyone who has signed up for 1 year intensive deliverance, curse breaking, witchcraft breaking, spiritual warfare, you name it. You name it. Amen. This is how I do it. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I command you, evil spirits, wherever you are right now, wherever you are on the planet, I command you now to get out of everyone who has signed up for the 1 year intensive deliverance. Get out of them. Get out of their family members in Jesus' mighty name. Come out, sexual immorality. Come out, infirmity. Come out, drug addiction. Come out, depression. Come out, suicidal thoughts. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Come out now in Jesus' mighty name. Come out, anger and rage, hatred. Go to the pit now. Go to the pit. Automobile accidents, go to the pit. Get out of these people right now in Jesus' mighty name. Take your nasty, dirty hands off of them, whatever they are on the planet right now. Devils, you have to leave them right now and leave them alone in Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. Come out now. Come out, infirmity. Come out, sickness and disease. Come out now, depression and suicide. Go to the pit. Anxiety attacks, panic attacks. Go to the pit now. Go to the pit now. Go to the pit now. Come out of them. Come out of them. Come out of my donors who have signed up for 1 year intensive deliverance. Get out of them. Get out of their family members. Get out of their entire household. Get out of their pets if they happen to have some. Go to the pit now. Go to the pit now. Go to the pit now. Go to the pit. Demons, I command you to go to the pit now. I command you to go to the pit now in Jesus' mighty name. You take your nasty, dirty hands off these people right now in Jesus' mighty name and go to the pit now. Go to the pit now. Go to the pit now in Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. Say amen. Okay, folks, this is exactly what I do every single day, all day long, on behalf of everyone who has signed up for the 1 year intensive deliverance, curse breaking, spiritual warfare. Okay, listen, when I command demons to leave, they have to leave, because I'm not commanding them under my name, in my name. I'm commanding them to leave in Jesus' name. How would you like to have a ministry like my ministry, Global Spiritual Warfare Government, okay? Standing in the ground, in the background, standing our ground in the background on your behalf and on behalf of your family members, folks. This is a no-brainer, folks, okay? Everybody needs this. Everybody needs this. Now, tell me, who's doing this for people? Tell me. Nobody. 1 year? 365 days? A year? Okay. Who else is doing this? Nobody. If you think your pastor is doing this, no, he's not. If you think your deliverance minister is doing this, no, he's not. Brother Carlos is, okay? Because I know how to get to demons instantly. Immediately, I know how to get to devils anywhere on the planet, and I do it daily on behalf of those people, okay, who have signed up for 1 year intensive deliverance, okay? You owe it to yourself and to your family members to have this kind of ministration in the background going for you daily, several times a day. Day in and day out. No holidays, no vacations, no spring break. It's every day, folks. Okay, every day. All right. Including the weekends. I said every day, 365 days a year. All right. God bless you now. And I look forward to knocking your devils out and your curses and your witchcraft daily, several times a day, okay, for 1 whole year. God bless you now. Bye.
Hello, friends. This is Brother Carlos here. Just a quick word here for you guys, okay? At this moment, we are doing property curse breaking, okay? We are offering property curse breaking, you know, to the public in general. Okay, what do I mean by property curse? Let me put this way. 95% approximately of all properties in the whole world, okay, those are cursed one way or another. Why? Because of things that people do in those properties. For example, watching pornography in a home can cause evil spirits to come to that home. Okay, New Age spirituality, okay, it can be occultic items, New Age spirituality books and videos and practices that people do, such as yoga and meditation. These things can bring curses to a home. Okay. Also abortion. Okay. Amen. Also, homicide, suicide in a property can bring demons about, and those demons stay there. They will only leave when they are forced to leave. Okay. So that's where I come in. Initially, I get on the phone with people to, find out what's going on in their properties. And then we schedule a time to do the property curse breaking. I can do it in person. If it's a local business or farm or ranch or single family home, I can go in person. I can also travel a couple of hours, no big deal. If it's in California where I live or Nevada, I can travel. Okay, but most of the time I do it over the phone and it works the same way. Okay, so basically, I educate people about the things that can happen to a property that can cause that property to be cursed. Then we have to, the people have to do something. I'll tell them exactly what to do before we go into the property curse breaking. Folks, let me put this way. Okay, this is a recommendation of mine. Never move into a new property, okay, before you do a curse breaking in that property. Because you never know what other people were doing there before. Okay, if the curse is not broken, then those evil spirits in those properties can also start attacking you and your family and your finances. In your pets, okay? That's why there's such a thing as known to us as haunted houses, haunted homes, haunted properties, okay? Well, this is Brother Carlos, by the way, okay? So, and I am, an expert in the subject. I've been doing this for 31 years now, a little over 31 years, okay? And we have helped so many people break free from curses and evil spirits over the years. So right now, just to let you know, I am offering, this service again. Okay. And we can even do it over the phone. That's the beauty of the spiritual realm. I don't have to be there in person. Okay. And when I command a demon to come out, that demon has to come out. Now, I'm also going to suggest that you, come under our spiritual covering if you have not done so yet. Okay? Please visit brothercarlos.com. That's my website. That's where you can contact me from. Okay? You know, only contact me from my website, please. Send me an emails first, okay? In regard to property curse breaking, okay? I can offer property curse breaking to, you know, farms, ranches, real estate, single family homes. At this moment, we are not doing apartments, okay? There's a reason why I don't do apartments, but, you know, I'm not going to explain that right now. But apartments, I'm not touching it right now. Okay, family homes, single family homes, farms, ranches, commercial properties. Remember that, commercial properties. Okay, I'm doing that as well. Amen. So contact me from my website, brothercarlos.com. Okay, and send me an email if you, you know, like to do something. Now, in the meantime, I'm going to recommend that you and your family come under a spiritual covering that I am offering for one whole year, okay? Every single day, I'm knocking devils out and breaking curses all over the planet, okay, through this. Now, I'm going to encourage that you go to my website and watch the video there that is on top of the website. Watch that video carefully, okay, and bring yourself and your family and even your business. Bring yourselves under spiritual covering, spiritual warfare covering. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. That's it. Visit brothercarlos.com. Bye now.